Hi students, this is Alex here. In the problem, observe the given histogram and answer the following questions. So, weight of the students of standard 8 is 20 to 50. Different grouping 20 to 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 35. Different grouping. And here is the number of students. 20 to 25 la 2 students, 25 to 30 la 5 students. Adha maadhiri histogram kuduthirukanga. Ipo question number 1. What information does a histogram represent? So idhu vandu weight from standard 8. So collection of weight from class 8 students. So adha inga kuduthirukanga. So andha information vandu indha histogram oda in the data, we know. Which group has the maximum number of students? So, in the histogram, what is the maximum? This is the 9 units, 9 students. So, the maximum number of students age group is 30 to 35. That is 9 students. So, which group has the maximum number of students? We will talk about the group. 30 to 35 kilogram kg weight. This is maximum 9 students. How many of them are underweight? So, this is underweight less than 30 kg. Obese is more than 45. In between 30 to 45 is normal. How many are underweight? In the histogram, 30 is less than 30. This is 30. So, this is less than 30. In the pakkam. So, enna values la irukku? Inge oru 5 inge 2 irukku. Appa add panna total la namakku vandu 7 students vandu underweight abindrathu theriyum. Adathathu how many are obese abindru ketirukanga. So, obese abindna more than 45. So, 45 inge irukku. So, idu daandi inda pakkam irukra indha 3 student. So, obese vandu 3 students. Adathathu how many students are in the weight group of 30 to 40 in category. So 30 to 40 abdina 30 inge irukku 40 inge irukku. So idhukku naduvula irukkira indha 7 and 9 idu rendu add panna 9 and 7 totala 16 varum. So 16 students in the 30 to 40 kg weight group.